So, can I ask you a hypothetical question?
Oh, dear, I don't like hypothetical questions.
Well, I don't think you're going to like the real one either.
Do you have the papers?
Not yet.
This is a devastating security breach that was leaked out of the Pentagon.
The most highly classified documents of the war.
The Times says 7,000 pages detailing how the White House has been lying about the Vietnam War for 30 years. The way they lied, those days have to be over.
Kay, people are concerned about having a woman in charge of the paper. That she doesn't have the resolve to make the tough choices.
Thank you, Arthur, for your frankness.
I want to go where culture is,
but
like
how
New
in the
York,
world did I raise such
or
a
at least
snob.
Connecticut or New Hampshire,
well,
where writers live in the
get
woods.
Get into those schools anyway,
Mom.
You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College and then to jail and then back to City College and then maybe you'd learn to pull yourself up and not expect everybody to do everything.
So what do you do around here?
Read books, transcribe music, swim at the river, go out at night.
Sounds fun. All right, later.
Just watch. This is how we'll say goodbye to us when the time comes. Later.
Meanwhile, we'll have to put up with him for 6 long weeks.